Hello, folks. As my buddy Joe Rogan would say, holy crap, bunch of turkeys right here. Hold on. Oh, like I was saying, hello, friends. Got interrupted by some turkeys walking across the road there. I just got up to the farm. One of those days where you wake up before your alarm and go, you know what? Let's be productive. So coming out here, I've got one more food plot to spray with some burn down, which is where we're going to kill off all the grass that came up already this spring in hopes that it dies. And then I'm going to come back in and plant probably some wheat and clover that we have left over on it. So do that. Could be a bit hectic because put up an electric fence to try and keep deer out of my beans last year, and some of those poles broke off on the ground. Had a chore trying to get them I've had a time trying to get them up out of the ground. So I don't know what's going to happen there. Stay tuned on that. Here we go. Solo mission today. I don't like solo missions that much, but you know, everybody else was sleeping at the house. So here we go. Welcome to the farm. Water's in. Time to add the chemical. Probably can't film this and add chemical at the same time, but here's what we're adding. Cornerstone. A lot of you guys and girls know what that is. All right, so got our water in. Time to add chemical. This is just pretty much just Roundup. 48 ounces is what I'm shooting for. So here we go. Fetch me two chopsticks. We're gonna get this bug out of this chemical.
Oh, he sank to the bottom. Ha ha! There he is.
Rascal. There we go. All right.
Let's go spraying.
Well, I just realized I got carried away. Totally forgot to film myself spraying the field. Successful. Just had a time getting the sprayer off the tractor, but job completed. And it is time to head back to town. We'll see what the honeydews are around the house today. Sorry. I was hoping you guys could join on the spray, but it's tough to be Swiss and me at the same time. Swiss, where are you at? Okay. We spent most of our day yesterday picking up all this in the backyard that the rains have washed up and the big spring storms of Nashville have blown in. And it's time to burn. Just got a burn permit. Very light wind today. So hopefully get about 12 hours of burn on this before the rain comes. Stay tuned. We'll see if this thing lights up. It's all driftwood, so it's pretty wet. Don't have high hopes, but at least it'll start breaking down a little bit for us in the backyard because this is ugly.
Ooh, it's getting bad.
She's hot. Toasty.
Look at this, y'all. Coming right along. Waterlogged logs.
Yeah, that guy right there in the middle.
Is not budging.
Is not budging. Soaking wet. I picked it up yesterday, so I know.
I can't believe that sucker's been, it's been an hour at least. It is not wanting to catch.
And that one's sitting right on the hottest part of the fire, too, I think.
I reckon beer will taste pretty good around this thing later on tonight.
Later on my butt.
Yeah. We got to go fishing first. Priorities, people.
Yeah.
Fishing before beer. Come on now. We called it. That looks like a big male, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Hoss is on the board with a keeper. Come on, let's live well him. We might have a chance of getting a sack here, Hoss. First fish in the live well this year. There we go. All right. Coming to you, reporting live. We were unable to catch another keeper, so DMC's about to release him back to his home.
Maybe. Can you catch him?
All in all, great day. A lot of progress today. A lot of fun. To-do list done. Fishing done. There he is. First keeper of the year. We'll take it. Cheers. Time to go grill. All right, folks. What started as the giant pile is down to mere coals, and it's ready for marshmallows. If anybody's got any around here. Right, Hoss? We're gonna do a little tidying up. DMC's melting his Nike Freeze over there. Time to get these things stirred a little bit before this rain hits tonight. We've done a pretty dang good job today getting rid of all this driftwood that came in the yard from all those storms. Tornado shrapnel right here floated down the creek.
Let me throw that big stump. Hell, it looks like